Hello everyone, in our previous video we discussed uploading a file when the input element type is file. In several cases you will find that input element is hidden or not directly linked with an element that triggers the file chooser. In that case, file chooser will display when you perform some action on non-input element. To handle this, you can call methods of FileChooser interface. You can use four methods linked with FileChooser interface. The element method, it returns input element associated with the FileChooser. Then isMultiple returns true if the FileChooser accepts multiple files. Then there is page, returns page the file chooser belongs to, and then setFiles, same like setInputFiles we used earlier with input element, sets the value of file input the file chooser is associated with. Now this is the syntax. In setFiles method you give files, a single file in string format, multiple files in array of strings, and you can create file by giving three values, name, mime type and buffer, the same way we did in our last video. Then in options we have no wait after and timeout. Now for demo you can visit autoprec.com/selenium and /upload2. Here you will see two links. This select files, which is anchor tag, and another one is upload files to upload files, which is another anchor tag. In most of the cases, input element is hidden. You will find it somewhere in your HTML, like in div here. You can see there is one input element pointing to same select files. But let's forget for a while that there is input element here and we can trigger this file chooser by clicking on select files. So when we perform action on non-input element, this file chooser is displayed. In Playwright, you can directly handle this file chooser. So it does not matter if it is coming from anchor tag, button click or any other action. All we need to do is select this, select any file from this file chooser and click on upload button and you will see 100%. So copy this URL, paste it in GoTo and use const file chooser equal to promise.all square bracket for array. Now this file chooser, using the file chooser reference variable, you can access the method of file chooser interface we just discussed. Then this promise.all prevents a race condition between clicking and waiting for the file chooser. Here in file chooser we assign the first element returned by promise.all to the file chooser reference variable. This square bracket here is destructuring assignment to unpack the value of an array and assign them to a new variable. So this promise.all will return an array. Now if you do not want to use this destructuring assignment, you can remove this square bracket and use file chooser 0th index and perform operation. Now we have to click on select files link. Now before clicking, you need to call wait for event to wait for file chooser using page dot wait for event single quote file chooser. The wait for event method must be called before clicking on the button which launches the file chooser, because before performing the click action, setting up of waiting is required. This is the syntax you need to follow, otherwise you will get an error. Now we have to click on select files link, and after clicking set files link, we will click on upload files link. This action should be performed outside this block because promise.all was to prevent race condition between file chooser and clicking on element. So it has nothing to do with upload files, which is a different element. So await page.locator selector for upload and click, and here we need selector for select files. So selector for select files is a hash pick files. And selector for upload files is a hash upload files. Now we have clicked on select files, we have clicked on upload files, but in between file chooser will display it. We need to handle that also. So outside file chooser block, use await file chooser set files, and here give file name. For multiple files you can use square brackets and then comma test forward slash image dot jpg. So both files are inside my test folder. You can see g.png and image.jpg. So make sure you use await here just before promise. You can see with pick files selector, select file is highlighted. Now we are on file chooser.setFiles method, and here you can see two files are showing g.png and image.jpg, and upload files button is highlighted and 100% files are uploaded. That's all. Thank you for watching this video.